what I do at home during quarantine.
This is called the lean-to. It's a home away from home that we use when camping in the woods, and some people are lucky enough to get one on their property. So during quarantine, we are fixing it up. Second to last step before we put up all like the bug netting and mattresses and hammocks and the trees that we ordered is the lean-to has all these little holes where insects can get in. So we got some hemp rope since it's on that wall, and we're gonna caulk up or chink up the holes.